He's telling us in the Quran, he's giving you a deen. He said, لِيُزَهِرَهُ عَلَى الدِّينَ كُلِّ is to master, overcome and supersede every other deen, every other way of life, whether it be Judaism, Hinduism, Buddhism, Christianism, Communism, every ism, Islam is destined to master them all. سَوَلَوْ كَرِهَ الْكَافِرُونَ No man, Ahmed Dedad Speech. And he repeats the same formula in the Quran again. And he ends by saying, وَلَوْ كَرِهَ الْمُشْرِكُونَ Now man has a mushrik might not like it. This is the destiny of his deen. And he repeats the same formula again in the Quran, three times. He says, هُوَ الَّذِي أَرْسَلَ رَسُولَهُ بِالْهُدَى He it is who has sent his messenger with guidance. And with the religion of truth, لِيُزْهِرَهُ عَلَى الدِّينِ كُلِّ That he will prevail, overcome and supersede every other deen. Bulldoze them all. وَكَفَى بِاللَّهِ Enough is Allah is a witness to this fact that is going to make his deen to prevail with you or without you. Me human rubbish, I say all of you, you and me, Allah is giving us that opportunity to serve his deen, do a prophet's God and earn a prophet's reward. Allah has given you the answer, solution to the problem. Help them and by helping them you help yourself. Change them and you change the world.